water was worked out by Punj Lloyd and Coca-Cola. We had the HCL guys give free computers to the school, and so on and so forth. So we had then created now 100 villages which are in this program, and this blueprint is available to anybody who wants to get into it. At the same time, when this was happening, we also felt that if India is to actually be independent, not have the prefix of underdeveloped country, then developing country, then almost developed country, and then now emerging market. So they don't say India is India, and we realize that India will not be called India till we take charge of our own destiny. Medically, what it means is, as I just told you, and I am one of those people who went overseas, learned something, copied it, and came back. And we are still proud of copying the West. Let that be developed in terms of patent, and then I will copy it, and I am a great guy. It may be true that we needed that at some stage in our life of our country, but that's not the future. So in 2003, we started thinking, what was missing in India? What was missing in India is that we did not have institutions like Harvard, like Mayo Clinic, like Johns Hopkins, Stanford and all, where not only were they delivering the highest end of medical care, but also all new knowledge came out of those areas so that they will devise new remedies for their population, which may or may not apply to populations like India, because certainly it would always be much more expensive than India could afford. And if we were to think of the future of India, we would never be able to provide healthcare to more than 10-15% of our population. So we started this concept of making this Institute for Integrated Medical Sciences, which then we named Medanta when we opened in 2010. And the whole idea was to create those Cleveland Clinics or the Harvards of the East. And the three ingredients that were necessary to build that was that we must build an infrastructure which can support not only the best of care, but also research and teaching and innovative thinking, provide enough space for labs, provide enough space for the training facilities so that we could progressively train doctors who would then create medicine for India. So this process started. The second thing that was needed was to get the technology and the doctors who could then make it happen together. So we are fortunate that the basic leaders